know, you're really never a politician in my book unless you put your face on the ballot. So those of us walking around here, calling ourselves politicians, and we've never put our pictures on the ballot for people to vote for us, we're not politicians. Alright? That's the way I define politicians. Those depraved Liberians who have put their pictures on the ballot and gone before the people to market themselves to vote for them. And then you don't win, you feel that you have been cheated, you exhaust the next process, then you exhaust the vote process.